I am Dr. Vishwanath, head of the department Nephrology, Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. As you know, hospitals and major departments were closed only for emergencies. We were open earlier. Now, with the relaxation of lockdown and other relaxations, hospitals also have started working normally like earlier, and we have also taken all the precautions to make sure that patients are at the safety, healthcare personnel are at the safety, and whatever precautions have to be taken have been adequately commissioned. In fact, in my previous video I had told that we have shut all elective surgeries and elective procedures. Now with all these relaxations, we have also started doing routine procedures including biopsy, transplants and all the surgeries. And of course, all these procedures, surgeries and whatever admission procedures have been done, all the necessary precautions will be taken, and we can assure you that whatever precautions have been taken are to the best of the industry and best of the healthcare providers, and all of you can be rest assured that necessary precautions have been taken and we have restarted functioning like earlier. Our dialysis unit, as you all know, is a very busy unit. We do almost 150 to 170 dialysis in a day, and as an outpatient basis, all the patients have been coming regularly, even during the peak season. Now they are all safe, and then they have been continuing on dialysis. Anybody who wants to avail the service can come to us. Manipal Hospital is also helping out with transport, especially who are needing emergency surgery, emergency procedures, diagnostic procedures, or any emergency critical illness where they need to shift to a main bigger hospital, definitely transport will be supported. Since all the precautions have been taken to protect our patients, our staff, people who are coming from out of station, it is quite safe to visit a hospital. In fact, there are no need to be any apprehensions to think of coming to the hospital. If anybody needs to come for their routine visit, routine procedure, or visit has been pending for a long time, please visit hospital and avail the services. It is quite safe to come to the hospital and see your doctor. Thank you.